Some days we forget to look around us. Some days we can't see the joy that surrounds us. So caught up inside ourselves, we take what we should give. So for tonight, we pray for what we know can be. And on this day, we hope for what we still can't see. It's up to us to be changed. And even though we all can still do more, there's so much to be thankful for.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
And the sweet silver song of love.